Can you name the only city in the continental United States bombed during World War II?
The only American city to have been bombed in World War II, July 5th, 1943.
That was supposed to have been the target.
Mistakenly, they were dropping practice bombs on what they thought was the target. Fortunately, the sheriff that was on duty turned off all the lights, and that stopped the bombing.